Oh, man, these things are so cool. Get a shot of this.
Like people get in it?
Yeah, no, for real. It's a phone, man. What do you think it does?
Sorry, mate.
For what?
It's from before they had... I don't know. I just thought it was cool. Hey, what's that? A weird-looking plane.
I don't think that's a plane, man.
No. Wait, did you keep filming it?
It's gonna get, like, 2 hits on the web. Let's watch it, man. Hey, watch out! Listen! Ouch! Hey, stop the bus! Stop the bus!
Hey! Hey! Oh, shit!
Dude, are you all right? Oh, shit, look at all that!
Shut it off, man! Quit filming!
Did you see that? Did you see that?
Shit!
Oh, my God, bro!
Come on! This way! Try this way!
Look at that dude, he's all fucked up, man!
Shut the damn camera off! Stop filming!
You can't!
Get off me!
You can't go out there!
Go, get off!
Stop! Watch out! Run, man, run!
Don't! Oh, shit! Oh, shit, oh, shit! Are you all right? Come on, man, get up! Somebody help me! I need help here!
Satellite collision. That's the official line.
So what's the real story, sir? That's too much left standing for a nuke.
It was a nuke. Until our missile shield took the warhead out. Couldn't do anything about the delivery system.
Missile defense? I thought the program was a joke.
That would be called disinformation, Kozak. And the politicians get to worry about what it all means. You're going after the launch site.
Let me guess. Russians are claiming it ain't theirs.
What? Just in time.
Way to show.
The first intel we had on the launch came from Moscow. They're as surprised as we are. Looks like a rogue spear instead. Maybe even the same one you were hunting a few months back. But for right now, London's bleeding. And we've got unfinished business. We're on the brink here, gentlemen. That missile might not have been launched by the Russian government, but it came out of Russia. Whether Raven's Rock is responsible for the launch or not, we believe they're behind the internal pressure calling for Volodin's replacement. Momentum is building and it's not looking good. We're not in position to do much about Russian politics. We'll have to go where we can do some good instead. Trajectory analysis puts the launch site in Dagestan, just east of the Georgian border. A Georgian Spec Ops unit was deployed to investigate, but they dropped contact and disappeared near the target zone. We've agreed to help the Georgians recover their team. With luck, we'll find some answers too.
You'll be moving from open woods into tight spaces in town, which means 2 sets of engagement ranges. Once you get up in those buildings, a shotgun's gonna be your best friend. But out in the trees, I'd go with an assault rifle with a heartbeat sensor.
position prepping to infiltrate. We've got multiple search teams operating in the area.
Overlord copies. The Georgian team has men alive out there, but we haven't been able to establish contact yet. We'll keep working it from our end.
Copy that. We'll move to the team's last known location. Update us when you know something.
Will do.
Hunter out. If you gotta engage, do it quietly. We don't want to tip them off. We've got hostiles straight ahead. A full team at least. Light vehicle. Up, they've got a fixed gun in place. 2 or 3 o'clock. In the tower. Two marked.
Hostile with an RPG. To the right. Up on the roof.
And he's number three.
On your shot.
On your shot. Standing by.
Kill confirmed.
They just found a body.
They're moving to cover! Contact! Get ahead!
I've got him pinned!
Target down!
I'm moving!
Contact! Get ahead! I'm reloading!
Take a knee, gentlemen. Check your gear.
Hunter, we've got contact with the Georgian team. Stand by, we'll patch in.
Copy that.
This is Sergeant Osadze from Team Zamtari.
Sergeant Osadze, this is Ghost Lead. We're coming to get you.
You're Ghost?
That's affirmative.
My oldest brother served with your team many years ago. He always spoke very highly of you.
We'll try to live up to it, sir. What's your team status?
I'm oldest last, and the Russians are close.
We've got a fix on your location. We're on the way.
See you soon.
Let's go, Ghost.
Here.
Overlord, what's the issue?
Unknown, Hunter. Could be the terrain. We'll see if we can clean it up.
Copy that. We're en route to the package. Hunter out. Sergeant, what's your status?
I'm in contact! Pulling back! With multiple hostiles in pursuit!
We're on our way. We've got to draw them off, engage all threats!
I got a rifle in here. To our right. Careful, we've got four more now. On the stairs. Remember when you are? Ready to fire.
Fire. Sniper. Hold on, stand there.
Sergeant, what's your status? Osatse! Osatse, do you read? Overlord, we've lost contact with the VIP. Here come more hostiles!
All clear! Enemy transport! Take out the shield! Copy!
Roger! Step it up! Let's go!
riflemen! Hostile down!
Kill confirmed.
Overlord, Hunter confirmed. VIP's not here.
What the hell? Something's way wrong here.
You see, this is why I don't trust anything with batteries.
Never pays to rely on the gadget.
Here they come! Hostile down! Total black! Target down! Please, move it!
Reloading. Hunter, Overlord, we've got a read on the VIP. They're moving him to a church. We'll guide you in.
Copy that, Overlord. Fall in. We'll go through here.
I hope we didn't come all this way just to get a good man killed.
Dead or alive, we're taking him home.
Caught up worse.
Mine too.
Likewise.
Kozak, any adjustments you can make locally?
Nothing that would help. Something about this place.
Watch your left!
Hey, look here. Georgian?
Looks like. I don't think we can carry him out.
Take a GPS mark. We'll make sure his brothers know where to find him.
Camel's active.
Overlord, update.
We cycled encryption on the crosscom. Security should be intact, but we're still getting interference.
You got a read on what's up ahead?
Hostiles set up a perimeter around the church with some patrols for security. My guess is they're gonna interrogate the VIP, then smoke him. What's your ETA?
Before they smoke him.
Roger that.
Let's go, Ghost.
We got some contact. Looks like 12 o'clock. One dude with a shotgun.
My gear going haywire.
One last nerve. They're moving! Hostile truck!
Crosscom thing out of base, I can punch it.
I'm reloading! Behind it! A rifleman! Keep them pinned! By the truck! We got an LMG! I'm moving! Watch your back!
Damn it.
Stop!
holding for your shot. On you. Smoke them. Next time, one of their men down.
There's another one. They're to our left.
Work your way out!
Contact! Get ahead!
my imagination, or were those cats using the adaptive camo?
Yeah, that gear's way ahead of the other troops. Special ops, no doubt.
Beyond special. Something entirely different.
Something like us?
No, hope to God not.
Yeah, this way.
Moving position.
Activating camo. Here we go again.
Eyes up. We've survived without gadgets before. We can do it now.
Overlord, Hunter's at extraction. Where's our ride?
Georgians are bringing in a chopper to get you out. Hold position.
Copy that. Make it quick. Form up on the sergeant. Let's go.
That don't sound good. I hope the pilot can see us through the mist.
We'll make sure he does. Pop flares.
Hunter, search teams are collapsing on your position. Multiple teams inbound on you.
RPG, watch it! Stick close to a SAT-6. Engage! Don't let them break through! Protect the suspect! Smoke one! Press the back up! Off the spec up! Watch it! Let's take a turn! Stay in formation! Don't let them...
Hey, Corporal. What's going on?
Ramping up, sir. We're on standby to evac the Moscow embassy.
What happened to Moscow?
I don't know, but shit's getting real. It's some kind of coup.
Are we at least gonna have time for chow?
Wouldn't count on it.
Hey, come on, guys. Let's go. Pick it up. We'll just slide across.
I know things went sideways in Dagestan. Believe me, I wouldn't be sending your team out again so soon if we could avoid it. Raven's Rock just came out of the shadows, full force. The group must have been preparing for this moment for years. Now they've taken the Kremlin, and with it, the country. We've ID'd two major players. The first is General Bukharov. He's running the military arm of the coup. The other is the new president, Sergei Makhmudov. Raven's Rock has secured remarkable stability in a short time. Resistance forces are fighting back, but they're critically short of fuel supplies. We're gonna give them a little lift. Forces loyal to General Bukharov have seized drilling ships in the North Sea and may have sabotaged them. We need your team to secure the facilities.
You've got a lot of unknown variables going into this one. Take an LSAT with X-ray optics. That'll let you spot and drop targets through metal walls. And one more thing. You drop any of my gear overboard, you're going in after it.
We're up.
Good. What's up, 30? No smart-ass comment?
Yeah, because my ass is numb. But I don't know if it's from the cold or from sitting on it for 3 days.
There we go. Now we're ready.
Let's do it.
Overlord, Hunter's on approach.
Acknowledged. Infiltrate the first ship. Once we get
the control room and see what they've got set up. We should be able to lock both ships down.
Understood. Standard ROE, gentlemen. Engage as necessary, but don't raise any alarms.
Another one. On our left. Right there by the shipping container.
Lead moving.
There's another one. Near that container. Eyes on hostile air support. 9 o'clock.
On the move. Visual on two more. Over on our right.
Activating camo. One hostile manning an MG.
Auto turret, stay sharp. Ahead of us.
There's another one. 12 o'clock.
Watch it. You're about to get spotted. Hold it. That's outside the AO.
It's a truck. Right behind us. Moving. Another one. Straight ahead.
Lead moving.
There's another one. Over by the container.
Add one hostile. To the right.
Two targets marked. On your go.
Move in position.
And he's number three. Has another hostile. Standing by. Ready to fire. That's four targets. On your shot.
Go!
camo going up.
Man, if I wanted to assault boats, I would have been a SEAL.
Nah, you ain't pretty enough to be a sailor.
Ain't small enough either. How they spend all day on a ship? See me, I need open spaces, not damn corridors.
30, police the noise. Overlord Hunter, what can you tell us about the control room?
It's by the main drill. You'll have to cut through the generator room to get there, and you're gonna hit a lot of friction on the way.
You got numbers?
Negative. All the mechanical equipment in there is wreaking havoc on our thermals. I can't give you a good estimate. Standard procedure. Make a guess and expect more.
Roger that, Overlord. We'll take care of it. Not sure what's behind this door, gentlemen. Control room's our goal. Form up, get ready to rock.
Camo activated. Moving.
Straight ahead. Two armed with assault rifles.
Kill confirmed.
You're gonna get spotted. Eyes on two more. To the left. Three more hostiles on site. 12 o'clock. One, two. On you. Standing by. Ready. On your shot. That's three. That's four. On your go.
Time!
secure.
Good work, Hunter. Hack into the system from there. We'll shut down the sequence and access the other ship.
Roger.
Uplink in place.
Copy. Connecting now. All right, we're in. Our techs will take it from here. There's a helipad on the upper deck. Rally there.
Roger that, Overlord. Team, form up at the exit. We'll go up together.
Down there, Hunter. We're gonna have to adjust plans. You've got multiple teams of hostiles closing on your location. A Russian QRF is inbound to reinforce. Helipad's located at the aft of the ship, but you're gonna hit a lot of resistance between here and there. Fight smart. Keep moving forward. Choppers are in the air. They'll provide support when they reach you.
Understood, Overlord. We'll be as quick as we can. Watch it. You're about to get spotted.
Straight ahead. One rifleman.
Set to fire. Visual on two more. Dead ahead. Target down.
Second target. On your go. Ready to fire. Deploying sensor. Careful. Hostile down.
Got it.
Smoke him! Engage the sniper! On it!
Watch it, 3 o'clock.
Secure the right, they're trying to fight!
Target down.
They're flanking left.
Yeah, roger.
Move into cover.
He's down. Right, watch the right.
That's the threat. He's down. We gotta reel it now.
Hostile, fuck.
Target down.
listen up, Ghost. Once we're in the air, I'm not sure what we're gonna be dealing with.
Oh, I'm shocked. We've had such clear directives so far.
Oh, it'll be right up your alley, Dirty. Lots of targets, no hesitation.
Oh, well, all right then.
Still, we're not out of the woods yet. Keep your head screwed on, be smart about your targets.
What about the ship?
If we don't take care of those reinforcements first, it might not matter.
Those weren't the reinforcements.
We'll see.
Rally on me! Keep the LZ secure! Overlord, Hunter's at the helipad!
Copy that, Hunter. Your right's inbound.
Mount up, Ghost. 2x2, let's go! Second ship.
Our whiz kits were able to lock down the control system remotely, so it's safe from any tampering. Hostiles are converging on the ship, though, in force. They can still do serious damage.
We're en route. Spin it up, boys. Let's see what we can do from the air.
I don't think they realize we're not Russians.
Then let's let them know.
You got it!
Overlord, this is Hunter. The ship's secure. We're done here.
Overlord copies. Good work, Hunter. You're clear to extract.